A collection is a grouped article published to a journal. It is usually edited by expert guest editors.
Publishing isn't just about getting the research out there. It's about making an impact, and collections help researchers do exactly that.
Collections provide a platform to present the most successful solutions to foster collaboration and transparency.
Every collection starts with a topic selection, supported by data analysis and also experts' suggestions. After that, we collaborate with the research community to identify the most relevant researchers and invite them to be our guest editors. And together we work with guest editors to define the scope as well as the title and the descriptions for our collections.
When you think about an article collection, imagine a book in progress. It starts as a blank slate, but as researchers contribute their work, it becomes a carefully curated collection of knowledge.
More diversified perspectives will generate a more comprehensive understanding of a certain topic, and it will also have higher chances to drive interdisciplinary research collaboration.
We want to be able to react fast to trends in research, and collections are a great way of reacting faster than launching a journal. A good example would be virtual reality in psychological research. This is obviously a new field, and there is no journal out there to capture research in that area, but we launched a collection in scientific reports that was highly appreciated by researchers.
When an article is part of a collection, it's easier to discover, it naturally attracts more collaboration, and it reaches a wider audience.
Before the collection is ready to launch, we also provide the training to our guest editors to ensure the highest standard of the ethical and also the editorial practice. After collection is launched, we also closely work with our guest editors to identify the most relevant potential authors, invite them, answer their queries, and help them publish their research in our collections.
Each article goes through multiple layers of checks. First, we run automated checks, then we do the initial quality checks, and next, our experts step in with further checks, and then we proceed to the peer review and take the decision.
At Springer Nature, nothing is more important than the research integrity and also the quality in our content published in the collections. We work with our research integrity team, implement thorough checks in all the process.
We always say collections are by researchers, for researchers, with researchers. The authors, readers, reviewers, editors, they are all from research community. And collection is just a platform made by these people.
At the end of the day, we're more than just a publishing team. We're partners in supporting the research community. We come from research, academia, and publishing ourselves. We understand what really matters: visibility, quality, and impact.